friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change the date of your post on your Facebook timeline. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. Open your browser, and in this case, I'm using Google Chrome. And as you see here, I have Facebook bookmark here. Tap on Facebook. Make sure that you have logged into your Facebook account. And when you have done, logging into your Facebook account. So you can go to these three dots on the top right and tap on desktop side. And once you have set as the desktop site, you can go to the URL address. As you see, this is m.facebook.com. So you need to change the m into web. So I'm gonna edit this URL and let's change that into web, right? Delete this and type web. And then tap on go. All right, as you see now, this is the web.facebook.com. And then you can go to your timeline page. Go to these three lines. And then go to your timeline. Go to your profile. All right, as you see now, this is my post that I have posted before, and this is my cat. So I'm gonna change the date of this post. So what you can do is tap on these three dots. Let's zoom it, right? Tap on these three dots on the top right of your post, and then there will be edit date here, right? Tap on edit date, and as you see, wait. As you see, I posted it on Saturday, 5th of June, 2021. So I'm gonna change that. Right. Let's change the time. So I'm gonna set the time, and this is the date. You cannot change that into later date, but you can set the previous date, and I'll choose September 2020 for 10th of September 2020. And when you have done, tap on done. We need to refresh this. Let's refresh this first. Alright, as you see now, as you see before this post, there was my cat's picture that I have posted on 5th of June, but as you see, it disappeared here because I changed that into the past date here, as you see, 10th of September 2020, so the post position will move like this, will move to your previous post. Alright, so guys, as you see, it was how to change the date of your Facebook post on your timeline. I hope this is gonna be so much helpful for all of you. And thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.